What's good, YouTube? It's StudHD coming to you guys with a brand new video. And today in this video, we're going to be checking out the brand new Chad Johnson in Madden 24. This card is actually kind of crazy. Now, of course, he is on the 50-50 Bengals theme team, but taking a look at him, he is 6'1", 192 pounds, 99 speed, 97 jumping, 98 catching, 96 catch in traffic, 96 spec catch, 96 short route running, 99 medium, and 99 deep route running. This card is going to play great. I mean, the route running is literally top tier. He has 88 carrying, and he also has 90 spin move, as well as 96 juke move, as well as 93 change of direction. Now, if we get into the abilities, I am running Yakum up on him. He doesn't get any like special X factor, so hopefully we can get that activated. I'm also running Outside Apprentice for 0 AP, and then I'm also running Route Tech for 1 AP. You could run a third down threat for 0 AP, but I honestly don't even know if it's really worth it. So I put on Route Tech and Outside Apprentice. I think this is going to be the move with this card. I'm expecting a lot from this card, so hopefully he plays good. All right, we're playing against Justin Jefferson, Fuller, and L'Jarius Sneed. Very interesting top three. We have Ocho Cinco, Fuller, and Jermaine Pratt. All right, he's kicking off to Chad Ocho Cinco. We're going to go and see if we can get anywhere. Unfortunately, we're not going to get anywhere up to the 25-yard line. All right, I don't see any knockout abilities, which I'm a little bit happy about, because that means we might actually have some beaters cooking. And never mind, we actually will have Jamar Chase for a nice gain. I actually meant to kind of set up a cover three beater. Unfortunately, I did not actually get the chance to, but we will be checking out this. You know what? Let's actually just send him on a streak. I want to see if he gets open. He actually might have just cooked him. Please tell me he cooked him. And Chad Johnson with the touchdown on a streak. I actually wasn't too sure if that was going to work out. I just kind of wanted to see what player was on, what speed they had, and Ocho Cinco just dusted him. Right off the line of scrimmage, too. All right, it looks like he's going to be running the ball to start the game off. And we'll see. Okay. Jermaine Pratt literally just, like, folded his defender. He pancaked him. And he's on defense. I am running out of my way, so I assume that is a wide receiver or tight end on him. And that was actually kind of crazy. I was very surprised when he did that. I would assume he's probably going to try and throw to this guy. And actually, he's going to basically throw close to me, almost at my user. But we kind of had an idea where he was thrown in the first place. All right, do we see anything? And that should be an interception for Collinsworth. All right, let me see if I could actually set up the play that I wanted to do in the very beginning. He does have two people glowing orange right now, which actually is kind of not helping me at the moment. And hold on, can we make a crazy play?
Oh my God!
You gotta be kidding me. I was gonna try and go crazy, but unfortunately, Fitzpatrick decided to set his feet. I was hoping he's gonna get some crazy off-body throw, but you know, it's not a gameplay if I'm not over here trying to throw picks, forcing a ball, but he was open. Maybe if I would have pass-led it or something. Anyways, we have Jermaine Pratt in his debut getting an interception. Wow, talk about the Bengals team getting a little bit better here. Are you serious? Come on, man. Do I kind of have a free touchdown here? I might have a free touchdown. I literally have a free touchdown. Please catch that. And you know what? I guess I'm going to have to take my touchdown. Maybe go for two. We're going to try and get a two-point conversion. All right, I think he's going to run this ball, if I had to guess. Actually, he's going to throw a play action. It's a little crazy as we're getting a nice hit there. This Kendall Fuller card, he's actually low-key kind of like got straps. Can't even lie. Maybe get something going out here. He's got Darren McFadden getting a couple yards. Something's going to be open, I guarantee it. I really wanted to go to man coverage, and I kind of messed up my adjustments. All right, Jermaine Pratt, if you want to fly off the edge for me, that'd be great. And can we get wow, that was almost an interception. Maybe we'll actually have something. I thought we were gonna get maybe him to throw something to us, but I guess not. Is he gonna throw a pick at me? He finally throws one, and that is gonna be Jesse Bates. We're right basically at the cusp of the end zone, so all right, I'm really hoping that double post doesn't actually, you know, mess up anything for me. But you know what, let's just take the check down here and get Darren McFadden a nice 9 yards. Maybe put Ocho Cinco on a little drag route and then see if he gets anywhere. You know what? We actually might have something going on here. I was thinking maybe touchdown. Unfortunately, that's not going to be the case. All right, if I could, like, trying to think. I don't know how I'm going to be able to get rid of... You know what? I think we have a touchdown. Ocho Cinco with the second touchdown of the gameplay. We're honestly just going to do the same thing. I mean, if not, then we do have a couple routes that are going to be Skilly B right there. Never mind. Jamar Chase is going to get that. Now it's a 7-point lead. All right, Jermaine, we're on you. And you know what? Jordan Battle, you should have had that interception. Okay, I don't know what he's seeing. He's about to throw something ridiculous. And what type of block was that? Okay, can we not get put on a TikTok, please? Oh my God. I swear, people who use Randall Cunningham and that run and gun ability, there's some demons. Not even kidding. Who thinks of throwing that? Seriously, somebody tell me. Please get me an... Okay. I always want to try and catch one of those interceptions where the ball gets tipped up in the air and it just never comes to me. You know what? We're going to put him in a QB spot. I feel like that's something weird to do. And we're going to be... Never mind. Thought he's actually going to score there. Never mind. He's just not paying attention to the clock. I feel like it's been a while since I've called this particular play. And Collinsworth, are you going to come down with it? You are going to come down with it. All right. I wouldn't do that, buddy. He literally just decided to press him. And you know what? We're going to test Darius Slay. He's coming. He was coming down with it. I just don't know how he dropped it. I don't know how he decided to basically drop the church's money, but we do have Ja'Marr Chase going to make up for it and get a nice 5-yard gain. You know what? What an over... How bad do you throw that, Fitzpatrick? Oh my God, man. All right, not too sure how I'm feeling about this. I'm going to try and throw something very dumb, and we're actually going to get the first down. Okay. Can he... What are you doing? How do you fumble? Oh my God. I get the biggest lag spike ever, and then this guy gets blessed with a fumble touch. This is so annoying. I'm literally just trying to throw the ball away. Okay, we might actually get Bowers, you got to get a better rack animation, my boy. This lag spike's ridiculous. What are you doing? Oh my God. This lag spike is incredible. Ocho Cinco, can you please just get a touchdown so I could end this gameplay? Okay, you're going to get literally the worst route possible and go nowhere. Can we actually have an Ocho touchdown? Thank you for going into the end zone. Nice little drag route for him. All right, we're going to try a different type of defense on this play. We're going to try match coverage. Honestly, don't really expect it to work, but who knows? Maybe it will. He's going to be running the ball to start it. Okay, what is the point of manning somebody up if they're not going to actually play man coverage? You know, sometimes I do miss the loop blitz in Madden 24. Because right now, with a player that's using the ultimate weapon, it would be so much easier to literally just loop blitz the entire time. And we're going to get a nice stop there. It's 4th and 7. Is he going to go for it? I would assume he would. All right, we got to try and get something quick. Who knows? Maybe just send an insta blitz. I don't know. And we're actually going to, and wow, his two players ran into each other. All right, we're going to try an RPO. Maybe finally get a good run by Darren McFadden. First time we actually got a 10-yard gain on a run. All right, we're going to see if this guy knows that I'm probably going to be running this ball. And he might know, but is he quick enough to stop Darren McFadden? And okay, I'm not kidding. I think the algo might be against me. I've never fumbled this many times in my life. The funny part is I don't even think he actually even like stripped the ball. So that was just straight up Madden just not liking me, which is crazy. But Darren McFadden, that's not going to stop me from running the ball with you. I will drain this clock down to like literally a couple seconds if he just doesn't figure out what I'm doing. I'm going to walk out here with my win. After what I've gone through, I'm getting my win. All right, if, as long as we don't get a lag spike, Bowers might actually get open. And you know what? Never mind, but it looks like we might have an overtime game on our hands here. Unless I could just get an interception real quick. We can get something. Come on, try something dumb. Please get an interception. Awuzie, that's going to be yours, and we're going to be taking it past... Okay, I think that should be field goal range. Do I honestly just take my field goal with 9 seconds left? This should be up and good, and he might have just literally sold the game there. And of course, my name is Cheeto as my team name, and of course... Cheeto is the one who ended up getting that interception to basically seal the game, but there's 5 seconds left. Anything can happen, honestly. But wasting the clock like this isn't really going to be helping him. He's got 2 seconds to dial up a play. You know, he straight up came out and Hail Mary. Hopefully we could just get this stop. I mean, it's 2 seconds. I will blitz off the edge if I have to, but I've already sent Jermaine Pratt, and there's going to be nothing there. And that is of Geno Atkins ending the game 24-21. The Madden algorithm cannot stop me. Well, guys, that's going to do it for today's video using Chad Johnson in Madden 24. And this Ultimate Legend card, he's actually really good. I mean, 99 speed. It's going to get you open no matter what. He had good route running. Of course, I didn't really play anybody using man coverage. So honestly, Route Tech really didn't light up as much as I was hoping it would. But he played great. I actually had a lot of fun with this card. Never got him to get his X Factor, unfortunately. But take taking a look at his stats, though, I mean, in the 3 or 4 games that I did play, he had 11 catches, 148 yards, and 3 touchdowns. Solid card. I mean, his one longest reception came from basically an easy touchdown on a streak because they decided to press, and we know how that goes in Madden 24. But other than that, let me know if you guys are going to be checking out this new Chad Johnson in Madden 24. He's a lot of fun. If you have a Bengals theme team, this is a must cop 100%. But with that being said, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, put on post notifications so you guys don't miss another video. Have a great rest of your day. I'm out. Peace.